Well, hello guys, and welcome to another summon, to another 736 Grand Cross Mushoku Tensei Diablo's Reincarnation. So we're going to do the last rotation on this banner, and then we're going to summon with tickets when we have them all. But let's begin. So we have 2 of 4. The next selection is going to be the professor who I forgot his name, but the anime is super fun.
Okay.
Oh. So the first summon is a good start. Let's hope. Narcolo is only one. I'm going to say this once, I hate Marvin. I mean, I hate getting Marvin non-stop, if you know what I mean. So guys, on this part I wanted to tell you, I know I'm posting from JPN Global Summons, but I posted this because I want to see the raids on both servers, and no, I'm not playing the Korean version. Don't think I'm... If you are 4 games, Grand Cross, I'm not going to post all 4 summons. But I want to ask you, what content you want on the server? I mean, I have other games like The Walking Dead series on the Steam. If you want, I can post the story, no problem. What I mean is the last one. It's like who is that Pokemon? Let's see who is the Pokemon is. Man, I hate it when in the last one. And the Pokemon is... Ban. No Escanor animation, that's pretty... I don't know, it's... No Escanor animation, I mean, they have all the animations except Escanor. But so far so good, everything is going okay, my point of view.
Yeah.
Let's see the SSR. I believe it's this one. If you hear all the sounds on the... Guys, I open up the window. Well, so far so good, no... Man, the summons are not going to feel like I planned. That's a bomb. Well, still no external animation, that's pretty annoying. I mean, I don't think they want you to get more than one necessary. Man, I think all the luck has gone. No, wait, this is going to be a fake out. I think it's going to be a fake out. Well, I have to sit through it. If it's a fake out, right? I think it's a fake out because when that starts are there, that means a cookout, I think. Nice. I don't mind. I freaking don't like that character at all. I mean, I believe he's 6'6", but it's okay. Now can we have please the red-headed? I mean, he is... the red-headed, he's Mr. Girlfriend. If we have another collab character, I'm going to be a dead headed and move on. So it's going to be another tour of days in the global side. This is the JP side, like I said, and everything is going very, very smooth. SSR, I mean, it's pretty annoying that way, but whatever. Well, the rates on this banner is pretty fake out for me, because if the characters have better rates out, the rates are very, very bad. In terms of everyone who someone can get to the main character, even for a single summon, maybe or for one summon. Very, very bad summon in my point of view. Very, very bad summon. I mean, we need only one collector to get all of them. I mean, no SSR for this point, it's hopeless. I think I'm going to wait after this rotation to all the tickets come to me, and that's it. I'm going to the other stones, not the heavy. Well, guys, the last summon, but after this, I'm going to select the professor. So yeah, pretty annoying that. I hope to get all of them, but I didn't get it to the end. That's why it's important to keep three characters when you select them. Well, we're going to see the raids on the global side in about 3 or 4 days. I have this one and this one, so we're going to select the professor. Well, guys, like always, I was Sofo Swaroki. Thank you for watching this summon. Until the next summon on the JP side, I'm going to say bye bye.